control the body and mind, or body and mind will control you. Bring the body and mind under your consciousness. I tell you, body and mind both are good servants, but not good leaders. As a servant, they are great. Of course, without body or mind, you cannot live the life. You cannot enjoy the life. They are needed. You need them. But unless they are under your control, you will not be living. They will be living. Only two option. Either you will be enjoying them or they will be enjoying you. In the beginning, you can start smoking. After some time, smoke will be enjoying you. Smoking will be enjoying you. In the beginning, you will start drinking. After some time, drinking will be drinking you. After some time, the drinking will be drinking you. And in the beginning, you start the habit. After some time, the habit is living your life. The habit is enjoying your life. You are no more a living person. You are just a set of habits which is continuously repeated without your control. It's like getting into the car without reading owner's manual. Without reading owner's manual, you get into the car and start using it. Suddenly you realize you don't know where the handbrake is and you don't know how to turn this side or how to turn that side. Same way, when you enter into the body and mind without knowing how to handle them, you are in the same situation.